A 46-year-old man carved out his mother's body after her death, stuffed the parts inside a giant refrigerator, and then sealed up the ground floor room with two air conditioners. A post-midnight police raid on Thursday, after a tip-off from neighbors and a local news channel, brought to light yet another house of horrors existing in Behala, Kolkata. Cops arrested Subhabrata Majumdar and questioned his ailing dad, Gopal Chandra Majumdar, but the answers they got were as confounding as the questions. Subhabrata told cops that he believed his mother could be brought back to life. His dad said he just went along with his son.